I look at myself I am familiar with the mind in flow, producing a stream of thoughts. The active mind. Sometimes even the noisy mind. I am familiar with all that. But there is a counterpart. That is the silent mind. Now, what is the silent mind? We will see. That can wait. But I have to become familiar with the silent mind also. That becomes complete understanding of the mind. Not knowledge, understanding. I look at the body, keep it upright, and also relaxed. Keep a smile on the lips. And now, take your time. You have to make any adjustments in sitting or adjusting the throat, etc. Do all of that. Now, having settled the body, now I take up this challenge of keeping the body still, except for breath. Do not move. Keep the body still. I keep the body perfectly still. Be focused on the still body. Unless you focus, the body starts moving again. Keep the body still. Now the mind is still. The mind is silent by itself. Remain alert, do not become sleepy or dull. And keep the body still. That is the job, as though. Keeping the body still. As long as you keep the body still, so long the mind remains silent. This is the understanding. As long as the body remains still, the mind remains silent. If there is an urge to move, ignore it completely. That is the challenge. Because you oblige one time and move, very soon the urge to move comes back and you have to move a second time. So curb that urge the very first time and keep the body still. The mind remains silent by itself. Be careful not to fall asleep. Just remain alert. This is the very simple yet very effective way of putting an end to the stream of thoughts, anytime, anywhere. Practicing daily this way makes the mind pure and quiet. Now you may notice that between myself and the body, I am between myself and the body. There is no mind. Mostly, or you can say there is no any other thought except the body thought. Putting it simply, between myself and the body, there is no mind. This practice gives the mind a chance to purify itself. Keep the body still. Gradually, you become familiar with the silent mind. be alert. Do not fall into sleep. Now, be aware of the eyes, both the eyes. See whether the eyelids are pressing down. Avoid it. Keep the eyelids slightly closed. Normally, when you are aware of the eyes, mind remains silent. You can make the silence of the mind even deeper by keeping the irises, the eyeballs, the irises, fixed in the center of the two eyes. Do that. They are already in the center. Good. Keep it there. They are not moving, they are already fixed. Good. Keep them that way. Keep the irises fixed without any movement in the center of the two eyes. Each iris in the center of that eye. Without any movement. This also makes the mind silent. If you think you are getting a headache or any such thing, stop this practice and just relax. Otherwise, continue to keep the irises fixed in the center of each eye. All practices connected to the eyes are named after Shambhu. This is one of the Shambhavi mudra. Keeping the irises in the center of the eyes. Of course, the eyelids are not pressing down. This makes the mind silent. Once again, you are not controlling or forcing the mind, you are just leaving the mind alone, but still it becomes silent by itself. You can say to yourself, between myself and the irises, there is no mind. Finally, be aware of the mouth, of the tongue, and of the space in the mouth, and keep the tongue in the center of the mouth, in that space, without touching the lower palate. The lips are closed. The tongue is in the space of the mouth, in the center. Tongue is slightly lifted upwards and kept in the center without touching either below or upwards. As long as you keep the tongue in the space of the center of the mouth, mind remains silent. Once again, between myself and the tongue, there is no mind. Leave the tongue alone and the mouth also alone. Just be in the heart. I be. These are some of the simple and useful ways of making the mind silent, and gradually you become familiar with the silent mind. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Relax. Sit at ease and relax. Slowly open the eyes.